What is going on, everybody? Welcome back. So we have a couple of packages here with some awesome stuff in it. So if you want to see what it is, stick around. I'll tell you what it is. This is from a couple of awesome people, and there's some cool stuff in here. So stick around. All right. So I got both of these from Instagram. Not sure if they have. Well, I know Silver Husky has YouTube, but I don't know if he still makes videos. I don't think he does. But anyways, we got this right here from Chibata Metals. So it is awesome. Check that out. 2021 from Neway, $2. It is a Batman. Batman. This thing looks so awesome. And it looks even more awesome than in pictures or on camera. Like, most stuff doesn't end up being that way. Like, sometimes it looks really awesome, but then when you get it, you're just like, what? Look, you guys like my new auction tray? Every time I get anything I want to sell my auction, I just put it in this little tray, so it's all back here, all in one little spot. And all I gotta do is just grab it and move it. I mean, how easy is that? But this right here, you guys, is from the Metal Merchant. And they actually have a cool little setup going. And I actually wanted to show you that I had purchased something from them last week also. And the way that they package things, you guys, is amazing. Like, it's crazy. Like, they just package it up so well. And I can't even get this out. Alright, I got it. But they got these little stickers, Metal Merchant. www.themetalmerchant.com. So you guys go check out that website. They have a lot of awesome stuff. And they have some pretty fair prices, I think. There's a Silver Husky sticker. And he even gave me a receipt. And even wrote an awesome note. Well, didn't write, but typed. And is John, the Chief Operating Officer and Co-Founder. Emil. Oh, sorry. I don't know if I should say his name or not, but Silver Husky is the Senior Vice President of the Metal Merchant. And you guys, they are awesome. Like, he sends me a receipt every single time. I got a card here. It says co-founder right there. Boom. And let's see. Again, it is packaged up pretty good, you guys. And we got another little Metal Merchant sticker. So that's cool. But that's what we got. It is a 1/10 ounce gold maple leaf. Awesome. What year is that? 2016, I think it said. Yeah, 2015. Cool. But the other one that I got, you can see, is back there. I got that one last week, I think. Yeah, you can hear all the kids in the background making all kinds of noises, huh? That's going to happen when you have 4 kids, I suppose. It's fine. But this is the one that I got from him the week before. I'm pretty sure this one was 2015 as well. Yeah, it's a 2015 also. But I got it in here with these little packages. I just thought it looked pretty awesome in there. So I'm going to put this one in this one. I don't know if I'll put anything else in there with it, but hey, I think it looks pretty cool in there. It didn't stay there. I'll fix it later. But there it is. We got that one and that one. And I got another one on the way. And some other stuff too, guys. So if you guys want to see what other kind of gold stuff I pick up, make sure you stay tuned and watch these other videos. And if you guys like seeing me unpackage things, or if you guys like auctions, please, if you haven't already, don't forget to like and subscribe. And that's all. I mean, we just like showing things like this. And like this. Do you guys see that thing? That is in German. 300 years of Schlossen Goldengasse. I think that means Castle Goldengasse, I guess. But anyways, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. You guys know what we're about to do now, right? Yeah. Peace. I'll see you guys in the next video.